There are 58 national parks with over 800 campgrounds in this country. They'll all be getting a workout this summer as people look for different kinds of vacations. Paul Hotchman is contributing writer for Fast Company magazine. He's here with some tips that the whole family can enjoy. As always, a pleasure to see you.
Nice to see you too.
And the fact is, most people who go camping out of a car.
Well, they get there in their car. About
right.
98 million adults every year go camping, which is about half of all of adults.
Right.
And all of them want to get there faster.
Right.
So the car is actually the number one mode of getting there. This is actually a brand new car. It's a 2010 Taurus Show. SHO stands for super high output.
Oh, cool.
But it also means it's got a new thing called an EcoBoost, which actually makes it very economical.
Oh, terrific.
Up to 25 miles to the gallon. Lots inside sink, so you can sync up all your electronics and entertain the kids.
Right.
And even a massage chair, believe it or not.
Right. And then it has all the GPS and all that other sort of stuff that can help you understand. Well, this one's loaded with all kinds of stuff in the trunk.
Oh, yeah. About 20 cubic feet in the trunk.
Okay.
You can fold down the seats. And the best part of the electronics in there, again, is it's all voice activated. So you,
right.
while you're on your long drive to the campsite,
right.
keep your hands on the wheel.
Okay. So you can say, I need a gas station, and the thing will tell you where to go?
Exactly. It's called sync technology.
Oh, okay. Very, very
yeah,
cool.
It's a wonderful car.
All right. So we've gotten to our campsite in our car.
Yep.
And this is what we have packed to go along with it.
Right. We start with a tent. It's called the Mountain Light 3. This is from L.L. Bean. And actually, it holds about three people or two adults plus a lot of gear. It's very light, and you see the little sleeping bags in there if you want to bring
those
your kids.
They're cute.
They're incredibly cute. And this is again, this is what a lot of people are going to do. They're going to get to the campsite, drive there, and pop the tent.
10 feet away, put this thing down, and this is some of the stuff we're going to spread out on the picnic table.
Correct.
Right?
And the first thing they're going to want as the sunlight dips is light.
Yeah.
This is from Petzl. It's called the E-Light, and I have one right here for you, actually.
I'm going to try it on.
Like. Sure.
Yeah.
It's a headlamp, which is actually surprisingly useful if you want to read at night or go out to the loo.
Yeah, well, this is, so, you know, you've got to have this.
And that has four levels, so you can read at night and all that sort of thing.
All right, what are these guys?
These bottles, the ones on the far left, are from Nalgene.
Yeah.
And these are BPA-free. That's really key to know.
BPA, that's huge.
It's an ingredient that was in plastics. They've taken it out because they were finding that some of it was leaching into the water. So these are free.
This is cool.
Love this. L.L. Bean, it's an LED lantern that you can operate from across the tent and impress your, you know, your significant camping other.
You need a remote control for your lantern.
Well, I do. I don't want to move when I'm
here. Yeah, all right. And this is
this
cool.
is great. Coleman makes this. It's called the Fold and Go.
Yeah.
And it actually folds up, puts out 20,000 BTUs. You bring it to your campsite, attach it to your little one-pound propane.
Right.
You can cook. Even Bobby Flay could cook on this.
That's
thing.
Like a double burner. Then.
It's a double burner. It's
wow.
fantastic. And again,
Dude.
Folds up in the trunk.
There you go. This is the book you have to take with.
Yep. Book is great. This will get your kids excited. It's called Born to Explore. Get your kids excited about camping. All sorts of adventure stuff.
Okay, what's this?
Active Tracks. This is solar powered.
Yeah.
And if you want, you can actually crank it and get power.
So you can crank up all your electronic stuff. Because after all, you're going camping to get away from all of that stuff.
Right. You don't want to take anything anywhere without too much, you want to get too far from the electronics.
There you got good
Love
shoes.
Good, great shoes.
Look at this.
It's a New Balance, the 920. It's got something called flow technology, which actually allows the water to drain.
Okay, so if you're walking through a stream, it actually comes out the other side.
You got it.
I like that for portaging with your canoe.
You got it.
All right, so
fast.
Now we're upgrading now to the little more serious camping, right?
Yes, this is slightly more serious. This is actually backyard camping.
Yes.
In other words, so this is not serious at all. This is where you take your kids and introduce them.
Okay.
This tent is also from L.L. Bean. The sleeping bag's from L.L. Bean. It's only about $50.
Oh, good.
Good down to 40 degrees.
Right.
This is only $160.
That's good.
Remember, that's the kind of thing that costs very little when you think about it. Use it
sure,
all summer.
Exactly right.
These two grills, $5 and $10.
Oh, these are disposable. Okay.
They're all recyclable products.
Right. What's this gizmo?
Well, I'm telling you, one second, it's a big secret. But I would suggest before you use this gizmo, you use this gizmo.
All walkie-talkies.
Walkie-talkies. The kids can stay in contact.
Well,
with
then you're
inside.
Back in the bedroom and say, all right, stop doing whatever you're doing back there.
Yes, and what they're doing back there, actually, it's upside down. Turn it over. This is actually an ice cream maker.
Right.
So if you want to make ice cream in the backyard, you can actually put the ingredients in and 15 minutes of shaking, and you have a little.
So you just shake this thing up?
May I offer it?
Oh, I love this.
Okay.
Really good.
Good.
All right.
Excellent. And last
now,
but not
this
least,
is the serious
this
stuff.
This is the serious stuff. This is from Big Agnes. This is from Mammut. These are both well-known brands among the folks who are serious hikers.
Right.
And the serious hikers are all about lack of weight, taking all the grams off. This only weighs about 2 pounds
this
total.
This is amazing.
Amazingly light. This thing is waterproof and breathable, the first of its kind.
Uh-huh.
A black diamond, extremely light backpack.
Yeah.
And by the way, an Arc'teryx jacket. I love waterproof.
They make good stuff. They make
fantastic
really good stuff.
And then an incredibly light stove from Brunton. I love this. This is the Sport, made out of titanium for ice cream. Very light. And finally, in case you're wondering, your own solar array.
There you go. And you know, and if a bear comes, you can fight him off with a spoon.
I'd recommend the fork.
Paul, as always, you did such a good job, Paul. For more on camping, go to our website, early show. www.cbsnews.com.